Doctors working in refugee camps know all too well that epidemics spread rapidly in settings like these, and that more emergency immunization campaigns are needed to prevent them.
Refugees everywhere should have access to vaccines, to new vaccines, because all of them are vulnerable. And you find that they don't normally complete their vaccination schedule because of the movements from their original homes to a new home. So they are really supposed to get here.
Common respiratory infections can kill, and children are particularly vulnerable. However, PCV vaccine provides protection against one of the main bacteria that causes pneumonia. 10,000 under 2-year-olds in Uganda received the PCV vaccine in July. Beneficiaries were refugees as well as local communities impacted by the waves of new arrivals. South Sudan in 2013, Uganda now, and Ethiopia soon. MSF has decided to make this vaccine systematically available in emergency settings to protect the most vulnerable from preventable diseases. But this requires removal of barriers, such as the very high cost of PCV vaccine.